mean, there are certain advantages to being a traveler, you know, someone who's not really stationary in one location for long periods of time. Someone who's always on the move, and some people, that is part of their occupation, part of their business is to travel abroad, travel overseas, even travel regionally, nationally, you know, national borders. Some people have to travel even further out into other nations and other countries, other villages, you know, to, because they work for, that's the type of work they do. But I'm glad I'm not bound by that kind of work, because, man, it would be kind of hard to be on the road all along. I thought about being a truck driver, but I'm not too keen. There's some negatives that bother me. Sitting down for, you know, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 hours, driving behind a wheel, driving in the daytime, driving at night, driving on the borderline dangerous situations, like steep grades down at steep hills.